If there's any doubt about whether an archer can recover from losing a one arrow shoot-off, I suppose if two archers are recovering, they start equal. I wonder if these two can pick themselves up after what they've just been through in their semi-finals and put on a show. They have been shooting at an extraordinarily high level, and they have to do it all again for the bronze medal. Quick turnaround for Dai Xiaochang. Off he goes again.
Nine.
Doesn't seem too worried by what he's just been through.
No, another strong start by him.
Great round again. Off with a 10. And how many 10s did he shoot in his semi-final only to lose?
His timing was really quick there, hardly touched his chin before he let go. Pressures wouldn't have been in the right place.
That's enough for Rick van der Ven to win the first set. 21 years old, seems totally at ease on this stage. Dai Xiaochang, he's also 21. Doesn't seem particularly stressed by it either.
No, he's a really cool cookie, isn't he? He's, you know, you just can't see any emotion on his face until that, you know, one arrow shoot off didn't pay his attention. He looked pretty grumpy after that, but you know, whether he shoots 10-10-10 or 9-9-9, his emotions really calm.
Has been a Dutch medal at the Olympics, and he's standing just behind Rick van der Ven. His coach, Wietse Alten, bronze medal at the Sydney Games.
10.
Of course, we start with a 10.
It's beginning to look simple to achieve this.
And it's not, because there's still a fierce wind blowing. Not there. down at this end.
His body really explodes after that shot. Put his hand up, nice tight anchor point.
Yeah. 1918, bronze medalist. 10. Yes. 10 by Rick van der Ven, and he takes the set and he goes 4-0 up.
Well, Rick may not be leaving this competition with a gold medal, but he's shooting like a gold medalist. He really is. Incredible.
It's a format that, I mean, it's these head-to-heads, they're over very quickly, but you can shoot really well and lose.
Yes, you can. You really can, and that's a tough thing. And all it really takes is one gust of wind, and you could be out of this sort of competition.
And we've seen people win sets with 23, 21. A 21 once won a set. So you can shoot badly and win. Shoot well, lose. Shoot badly, win. Doesn't always happen. And the best do tend to get through. But it's cruel, isn't it? It can be
really cruel. But the winners at this set system, they forget what they've shot already, they've forgotten what they've scored in their set points. They're on to the set that's coming up, the arrow that's coming up. It's the only way you can really cope.
The system has been devised to make it more forgiving on the archers, that they can put one bad arrow behind them. And it works in terms of watching and entertainment for the 5,000 people here. It works.
Yes, good job, World Archery.
10 points.
10 points by Xiao Chang. How many times has he done that when his opponent scores 10, Rick van der Ven replies with
10.
He's got to do it again now.
9.
By a couple of centimeters, it's a 9.
Eight.
One wanders off into the 8. He finds 10 this time. He is an Olympic medalist.
What a way to get it if he does.
Ten and bronze. We have a 9-8 minor.
I'm going to have to check what that score is. Whatever it is, he hasn't won the bronze medal yet. We'll go into a new set. If it's touching the line, it will be a 9. That's not the one in question. There's the final arrow. Yeah, went over there. Why? One bronze medalist on the far side. One bronze medalist in waiting, perhaps. Dai Xiaoshang still has a say in the matter. stays at 8. Tai Xiaoxiang 28, Rick van der Ven 27, set points 4-2.
Yes, when that when Day's last arrow went into the red, I really did think it was over for him there, so another chance.
Nine.
With a 9, he takes the set. We're going to be 4-all.
Let's get the timing back on this shot, Rick.
On target. Okay. Just the one that got away.
Yes, it's always nice to, if you lose a set, to ensure that that last arrow shot in that set is good timing, ready for the next set coming up.
A 25 by van der Ven. That's in three rounds today. That's his worst score.
Really settled Rick's nerves.
Eight.
he knows he had a chance. Still the same.
10 points.
We're back up into the top marks. It's a 9. Shoot-off. Two semi-finals settled by the one-arrow shoot-off, and now the bronze medal final settled by the shoot-off. We thought yesterday, after all the drama of the women's individual competition, whether we could possibly match it for all this tension, and we are. Both semi-finals went to this conclusion. It is fraught with nerves.
I'm just exhausted watching this, how they must be feeling, trying to pull themselves each time, every time a new set starts.
Just looking at the scores there, the 29s with which Rick van der Ven opened up the match, the semi-final, shrank to 25s, 26s by the end.
Yes, his timing's slightly gone, he started to flick his release on. It must be so tough down there to be slogging it out as much as they are, to keep the form going for as long as is being required. It's really tough. One more arrow.
Go first in the one arrow shoot off.
Yes. Unless they shoot a seven. And then it's easier to shoot somewhere in the gold.
Oh! Chow Chang! Beat that.
He knows this is going to be a tough, tough job.
Dai Xiaoshang of China wins the bronze medal on the one arrow shoot off. Rick van der Ven came so close. He had an arrow for the medal. It didn't happen. We went into the shoot off and China has a bronze medal winner. Dai Xiaoshang and Rick van der Ven. It was an afternoon of shoot offs for him. And he lost them both.
That was a real good comeback there by Dai. 4-0 down to come back to win the one arrow shoot off. Incredible. Congratulations.
Calmness of mind, yeah. To keep it all together when the chips are down.